Hi everyone, it's Roseanne. Okay, I just wanted to show you. I have started unpacking boxes and there are 20 here. Four rows of five. I've already taken one down. All these are going in my craft room. There's three more. And then I have already unpacked 20. So let's see, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22. 24. Yeah, and this is what my room looks like so far. It is a hot mess. But I am getting there. This is just a mishmash here. That's not all going to stay there. It's just as I open boxes, I have to find a place to put things. And then I will rearrange and organize later. I just need to set them up someplace. But it is gathering fast. Let me go over here. My 6x6 and 8x8s and 4x4s and smaller papers will go there. Those are all my glimmer sprays. All my different types of glimmer sprays. Ribbons up there. Computer's connected, but look at the mess. It'll have to be hidden away. I've started unloading some paper. And that is my expedite that will house all my papers. And so, yeah, it's getting there. Just a mishmash of junk everywhere. So stay tuned and I will show you more as I empty out more boxes. Stay tuned, everyone. Miss you all. Bye and God bless. Hi, everyone. It's Roseanne. As promised, I'm going to give you a really quick tour of my craft room and what it looks like today. I am still busy working on it, and so I'm just going to do a really quick pan. I got a chair finally, yay! And yeah, my desk is a hot mess. My room is a hot mess. Yeah, there is stuff everywhere. I've almost got my paper wardrobe. Let me see if I can get in here. Filled up. And let me come over here. Those are my dies. Sorry for the lighting. These are all going to be my laces and trims here. I've got, let's see, flowers, handmade flowers, glitters and bling, all of my, like, sprays. All of my paints and stuff. I've got a bunch of stuff here I've got to put away still. These are some gorgeous pieces of material that my sissies have given me. This was from Dee. This was from Dee. I think this one was from Shilpa. And this is where all my flowers are. Up there. All different kinds of flowers. Handmade flowers and paper flowers and flowers that were gifted and Prima flowers over there. All my Primas here. I have all my specialty trims here, and these are ones that I'm going to save for my projects. They're all in my colors, except for a couple here that I save for, you know, special projects for somebody else. But this mini album was given to me by Letty 5. Thank you, Letty. Hi. And this is a little, oops, my little Tussie Mussie I made. So yeah, flowers. Down there are all, see if I can get some light. These are all material and laces and just swatches from the wallpaper books and such. These I have to put away. Now that was from Natasha, and I have her goodies in there. And these are all things I have to put away also and separate. These are all like rosette trims, and some of these are empty. See? They're not all full yet. This one and this one. It's empty, and that one's empty. But I have my Rosella trims, which I don't know why my camera is not focusing. There we go, Rosella trims. Just Natasha and Beatrice's and the Piece by Piece and so on. Just a bunch of things here. Miscellaneous things, rosettes. I have my seam bindings here and handmade flowers and some corks and some more laces. I kind of store my laces on these painting sticks, and I just tie them all up, and then I write who they're from. And that's, that way I know when I grab a lace, I know whose lace I'm using. And okay, I already showed you my dies. That's my papers. Those are all sorted out by polka dot, by floral. Those two are floral. Those are vintage papers. Vintage looking papers. But they are vintage. They're about 10 years old, some of them. And then I've got club scrap and all my plaids, all my stripes. These are all just 12 by 12 cardstocks. There's more 12 by 12 cardstocks, and I still have my other colors that I need to put down there, reds and purples. I haven't unpacked those yet. I used to belong to Paper Wishes, so that's Paper Wishes paper. And then these over here are all by theme, so like, you know, Halloween. There's a couple of Halloween, there's a couple Thanksgiving, a couple of Christmas and New Year's and such. St. Patty's type things. Those are all my stamping up. I think these are all just miscellaneous. I haven't gone through those yet. Those are chipboard pieces. These are Pinecone Press, and all of that is my what's her name? K & Company. This is K & Company. This is miscellaneous, like Yellow Bicycle and Melissa Francis, and I mean, I don't know who's in here. My Mind's Eye is in here. This is Graphic 45. Actually, all of these are Graphic 45. This one is Tim Holtz. These are all Tim Holtz. These are, you know, Bo Bunny, Creative Imaginations. And then, of course, I have my Tussie Mussie's hanging here. And that's a project I'm working on right now. It's holding my flowers that I made a video on. That's all my fibers. Those are like twines and crepe paper and wire. These are ribbons. Those are ribbons that are in the rolls still. And then back there, there's some mini albums and some projects I've already made. That I'm going to put up somewhere. Back to the paper. I think this whole thing is my mind's eye, along with this little bit here. Most of these are just like, these are file folders and books and my art journals in there and stuff. These are just all miscellaneous background papers, and I think these boxes are empty. These are all papers that are just plain, and I use them for textures. So they're they have no pattern, but they look like a background. Most of these here, all these cabinets here, this has all my printer stuff here, and then this has just like a mishmash of little dies and stamped bits that I've already cut out. Okay, let me see, my hands getting tired here. All this stuff I have to put away. This is a pile for V that I'm gonna send her. A big thing of twine. These are all my 6x6s there. So I have all my 6x6, and down here I have club scrap pieces of, they're like 4x6 cardstocky type papers from club scrap. These are all miscellaneous specialty papers, and see, that's empty. I still have to fill that one. I have to unpack more for there. And then these are my 4x6 pads. And the rest of these are all 6x6. And I haven't unpacked all my 4x4s. Okay, everyone, sorry about that. My battery died, and my SD card was full, and oh goodness. But anyway, I have my phone here. This is my my printer. A lot of people ask me what printer I have. There it is. I bought it about 12 years ago, I guess. So it's been a long time. And let me go down here. These are all my, I don't know if I showed them in my other video, but I'm going to show them again. These are all my 6x6 pads and my miscellaneous papers. These are club scrap cardstock, and then these are all just miscellaneous specialty papers. That one is empty. I still have to unpack the rest. These are my 4x6 pads. This is miscellaneous paper that I've cut down. Once I use a paper for a project, if I have a piece big enough to make a 6x6 piece, I'll cut it down and store them in there. So I have a bunch of, like, you know, miscellaneous pieces from all different manufacturers that I've... Those are my scraps. Turn them into 6x6. The big ones, anyway. Okay, so I think I showed that already. This is my Big Shot. Those are my embossing folders there. It's kind of a gloomy day outside. So that's my view in the backyard. Yucky. Yucky gloomy day. Okay, Big Shot. That's my, all of my dies down there. I think I showed all these papers. Glimpses of unfinished projects everywhere. Okay, so then behind my seat, let me come over here. Let's go over here first. Okay, so I showed all these. These cabinets, all of them aren't full yet. Some has like miscellaneous, like this is has stuff in it, but it's not going to stay in there. This is like my miscellaneous recycle stuff, toilet paper rolls and plastic containers. You can see that kind of stuff in there. But they're not going to stay there. I just have them there for now. But some of these, like I say, they're empty. Empty. They're all empty. I have to fill them yet. From here to here is where I plan on doing my candy station. So all this stuff has got to be put away. These are all the wonderful yummy goodnesses that my friend Dee gave me. All these little containers. Thank you, sis. And I do have them filled up. Filled up. With some really yummy goodies. Just bags of things. I tend to keep things in bags because with as many times as I've moved, I'm kind of gun-shy to take stuff out of bags. I did do this. I did take these out of the bags, all my baubles. Just a bunch of junk pieces of, you know, just odd pieces of junk jewelry. Just things that I have found along the way. They're not, you know, watch pieces and plastic pieces and just a bunch of stuff. Just stuff that I like to use in my multimedia. So there's all that. And down here, Cricut cartridges. Some of them, I haven't unpacked them all. These are some specialty laces, like crocheted type, that I found at a yard sale. And these too, I use them to cut up. These are cameos in here. These are more like, this is my mom's. There's some doilies there. There's some bits and pieces here. Let's see what's in here. Oh, see, that one's empty. It's just got a couple of containers, and there's nothing in the containers. More cartridges I haven't sorted. These are my napkins. They're going to go in here. And these are some that my friend, my sissy June, gave me. Hi, June. I haven't put them in the box yet, and I just got these when I went to my daughter's house. Gorgeous. Really pretty. And these are some that were gifted to me. I think these were gifted to me from Roxy. And she's Roxy Fur. Long time ago. Okay, my water. I try to drink that every day. It's really hard. I don't drink a lot of water. Okay, here. All of this has, like, miscellaneous beads, and that's, like, paper flowers, and all that in the back are brads, and just miscellaneous stuff. Back in the, over there are stick pin stuff. That's a little, like, muffin tin, but it's wooden, and I plan on altering that. Another project for someone. This is my Halloween swap. This is a beautiful purse that June gave me. I haven't put it away. And inside there, there's my mom's jewelry stuff. I think I have a couple of Halloween things in there too, now that I could see back there. Let me see. Needle and thread. These are all flowers. Like the Prima. All those Prima containers of flowers are in there. Flat flowers. There's more here and there's more there. I mean, it goes all the way back. Feathers and sequences and plastic bits. And this is the Punchinella. Just like odd and end things. Like little bits that I use when I want to have a little piece of something for my clusters. I keep little jars of these cluster bits everywhere. These are all empty. I'm going to have to fill them up. And this is just a, you know, what do you call that? Frozen food container. I like to use them to sort beads. Okay, up there. We've got butterflies. We've got all my ink spots. Those are little tiny ink spots from Stampin' Up. And then that has some material, some rosette material from Joann's. My mini album from, let me see, I think that is from Wheezy. That is from Chopa, and that is from Chopa. And that's my design team project that I made recently. This is empty. My birdcage from Trisha. Hi, Trish. This is from Beth Kiro 41, and these are tags that I made. My journal, quote journal. I've got some of my favorite stamps in there, and some of my beads and my stick pins or hat pins. I like to make a bunch, and then that way when I'm giving some away, I can just pick, and they're all different colors in there. That's from Beth. That's my Artie Cake holder, or Art I Make. There is a few Artie Cakes in there that I bought, but for the most part, there's some that I made. Yeah, all down here I have clear stamps. I put a bunch of things in there that I'm going to give away when I have swaps. I put a bunch of things that I don't want anymore, and they will end up going to someone's home. These are all things that I will give away. And Miss Natasha gave these to me, so I'll use them to put Yummy Goodness trinkets in, and, you know, when I'm in a swap or something. But, yeah, these are all things I will give away. I think there's some paper pads in there, too. I don't know. Just a bunch of stuff. Bling and stuff. Appliques. I think there's wedding appliques in there that I give away. I like to share. these are stamps. Those are stamps. Those are foam stamps. Paper bags. These are all like plastic bags. I don't know what's over there. These are some of my stencils and things I have to put away. Those I have to go through. More beads, more flowers. These are some unfinished projects that I am working on, so you have sneak peeks right now. That's a mini album I made. This is my D design team project right there. I'll have a video on that shortly. My lace book that I made that holds my piece by piece. That birdcage came from Charlene. Hi, Charlene. And then back there I have a bunch all the way across there. I don't know how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, maybe 11 across, 12 across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 down. And I put all my little bits in here, miscellaneous things that I don't know what to do with. Like, what is this? The little orange buttons. And I don't know, you know, there's no category for them. They're orange and I don't know. Anyway, there's just miscellaneous things in there. I think I already told you about all this stuff. Yeah, those are flowers that people have gifted me. And on swaps and, you know, such. And this is my Pearl X, my Luminarias, my Twinkling H2Os, all in here. These are all my inks. My pigment inks, my water-based inks, my alcohol inks. So, pretty much that's my room for now. I have a lot of sorting out to do, a lot of arranging to do, but at least you've got a sneak peek. Oh, did I go back here? I didn't. So there's more material there. This is the door that closes. And then there's more stuff down there that I have to sort out. These are all fun things that I like to have out and look at. And that's my package from Trisha. That's my box from my sissy D. And there's some ridden black beads because I'm working on some projects right now that utilize red and black beads. And these are my Rosella. No, I'm sorry. These are my beads that I got from the bakery store when I went with my daughter, and pearls, and just some miscellaneous things here. I think there's, you know, those little canisters of glitter that you get at the dollar store in packets. I have some in there. I have more of the beaded trim, like that beaded trim. I have more in there. That one has my bling. This one's empty. Well, for the most part, I have a couple of bags from Dee's Laces, because I've been working on Dee's, a couple of Dee's design team projects, so I have them here, but for the most part, it's an empty container. Embossing down there. That one, I don't know what, oh yeah, that one has, like just the Kay & Company things. Those Kay & Company packets with note cards and stuff. I've got glue down there. This is metals. I have a bunch of metal stuff in there. And let me pick that up. I have the steampunk paper out because, paper pad out because I'm kind of working on something. When I sit, let's say I have little doodads there that were given to me by my sissies and friends. I pull from them all the time. I haven't finished. I'm going to put all the other ladies' doodads here as soon as I unpack them. And that way when I have, you know, when I use something, I can say, hey, this came from Beth. She's from Key Row 41. And, you know, this came from Luton, Karen. She's Luton Creations. And this came from For You Marlene 1. And this came from Roses S15 and Nana JL54. This one's Terry. She's One Crafty Cookie. This is Jane from Velocity Vet. And this one is Laura. She was, Erlana, she was, Live the Life You Love, and she was, she's no longer on YouTube. I don't know what happened, but she was dear. I still have her things, and this is also from Anja. I still have her yummies, and her, she gave me her yummies a long time ago. This is my, you know, my rest for my hand, because my wrist hurts sometimes when I'm on the computer too long. My glue gun, my craft thing, all my little bits, and like I say, I always have little bits. It's my phone. I always have, like, little bits of ephemera, little things laying around, beads, and those are my name tags, but little bits of things that, you know, that I use to craft with. Just little yummies everywhere. Some things from Artie's store. Yummy goodness. I've already cut some down so I can use them. Gorgeous. It's a heart I'm working on. Some project. I made it out of just chipboard. And, you know, torn paper and molding paste and sprays and, yeah. My wonderful catch-all of all my tools, my markers, my all my different scissors, my punches and tools, my little mini sprays of different colors, pens, pencils, score things, and, you know, for the glue, for paint, whatever. As I said, I'm working on a steampunk project, so I have all these little pieces with goodies out on my desk. Some of these laces that I spray, and I just use these, you know, these paper plates to do my spraying. See, that was a white lace, and I dyed it red so I can use it. Didn't it come out pretty? So, a black applique. And these are all my gears that I'm going to be using on my project. So, that's my room in a nutshell, more or less. And I don't know why it is not focusing. Okay. So, I hope you all liked my little tour. And, thank you for coming by, and thank you for always watching and leaving beautiful comments on my videos. My room's a hot mess. Let's see, it's another little bowl of all my beaded goodies that I cut up. Flowers down here that I pull from. Is all either gifted flowers or flowers I made myself. You know, just little. These are paper flowers that I've punched out, and I, you know, layer them up. If I need a certain color, I just go in there and find a color I need. And see, I do this with my scraps. That's what I do. So yeah. That's my room in a nutshell. I hope everyone liked it, and I will talk to everyone later. Bye, everyone. God bless.